what is going on YouTube? Naded here, back again with another video for you guys. And today I have a Halo 2 game that I just played on my live stream, twitch.tv/Naded. So make sure to follow there if you haven't already, because that is where you watch these gameplays live. But in this game, I decided to join a random custom game browser match in Halo 2 because I wanted to keep testing out the brand new update that just dropped a couple days ago. If you haven't heard, 343 actually improved the shot registration for Halo 2 and it feels a ton better. So I've been really enjoying playing on the new update. If you guys haven't checked it out, definitely hop on. It feels a lot better than it did before. So super happy that 343 dropped the update. But regardless, wanted to hop into this custom game browser match, and it just so happened to be Lockout Free For All Snipers, such a nostalgic game type and map combination for me. I used to always play Free For All Snipers back in the day on Lockout and Customs all the time before scrims or just with friends. Such a fun game type to play. And I had a blast playing this game too. Down 42 kills to start this game. Had to make the comeback. It's first to 100. And I started popping off with the sniper. You guys already know how we do around here. And if you guys enjoy the content, make sure to hit a like on this video. Subscribe to this channel for daily Halo content. And guys, let's hop into the action.
What do you mean it's rusty? How's it rusty when I play every day? You make these sounds. This server is really bad. I mean, bro, I'm pressing Y live. Pretty fun to me. I mean, dude, I could press YY and the game just doesn't register my input. You know? Stop! Wait, Legacy, why'd you say that though? Oh, I gotta. Said that though, is it? I mean, what did I mess up?
Kill Frank.